Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and in this video we are going to build a Docker image in a Docker Hub console. There are multiple ways to build and publish Docker image on Docker Hub repository. Building a Docker image via Docker Hub is one of the way. So let's begin. Look at here. I am connected my Docker Hub with a standard account and my source code is located on GitHub account along with Docker file. This Docker file is for Nginx web server and I am going to use this Docker file to build a Nginx image. So go back to Docker Hub console. At this moment, I don't have any repository. So let's create a repository for the Nginx image. Before that, link your GitHub account. Go to account settings and click on linked accounts. Connect your GitHub account. If it is not connected already, connect it. Okay, my GitHub account is connected. If your source code is located on Bitbucket, then connect your Bitbucket account. Now click on repositories and create a repository. Give the name of repository or Docker image. You can make your repository public or private. In this demonstration, I am making this repository as a public repository. Since my code is located on GitHub, hence click on GitHub icon, select your organization or GitHub account and select a repository where Docker file and other file is located. You can customize the build settings like branch or tag. I am okay with the master branch. I am okay with latest tag. My Docker file is located on root location. You can view the example of rules. Go ahead and create. Repository has been created for Nginx web server image. This is the general settings. Go to tags. You can upload or push Docker image via CLI by using this command. Go to builds. You can see your build activity and Docker Hub introduce auto build trigger option to build a image on every source code commit or push on GitHub. You can also manually trigger the Docker image build process. Recent builds, we haven't created any build yet. Go to timeline. It is provide the detail information or logs for each and every activity. For example, we connected our GitHub account 11 minutes ago. You can see more information by drop down. Look at the collaborators. You can provide the pull or push access on this repository to any existing Docker account. Click on web hooks. You can create web hooks when an image is push or upload on this repo. Your action or workflow will kick off that is specified in web hooks. I am not creating the web hook in this demonstration. Click on settings. You can change the visibility settings or you can delete the repository. So now build a Docker image. Click on build and click on trigger. If you look at now recent build, you can see a pending or in progress button. Build in master. Click on it. Your Docker image build process is running. It is currently pending stage. Logs are not available yet. It is going to be available in few seconds because base images are getting downloaded on Docker Hub hosted machine. Go ahead and refresh it. After refresh my browser, my build process has been completed and these are my build logs. You can review the logs. You can see the Docker file of this project or image. So click on journal and you can see here a Nginx Docker image has been created. Click on public view and now anyone can go ahead and pull this Docker image by using this command. So this is the complete demonstration how can you build a Docker image in Docker Hub. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.